What is happening, y'all? Welcome back. We're heading on up. This is it. The final battle. Well, I mean, not technically the final battle, because there's still their Elder Dragons to get and a DLC roadmap, but the final story battle. This thing gives me, like, Mothra vibes. Her thing is like a flagship or a kinship stone for it or something.
Time to put our kinship to the test.
Let's double power, see what happens. Oh, hell yeah. We're at the 139. I wanna hit with a couple monsters to try and figure out the weakness, given this final boss and all. And 74, so that was over 200. Creating a black hole, dude. What? Isn't gonna work here. We pull Ratha back out. I feel like Ratha has to have some kind of like special Wings of Ruin shit that he pulls out here. Wrath is just barely tickling him. 88. Maybe he's resistant to fire. It's an all element thing, like Alatran. So far, I think we've only seen fire and thunder. We really need to hit those wings. But we also really need to heal up. Both wings are down. Oh, they went limp. Yep, so you're back to tentacles. So as it gets more wings, it's getting more elements. By Dust of Life, he should switch and do something else, I think. Nope, he'll still... Oh, well, they weren't topped off. Yeah, so now it has... He has some Alatreon bullshit here where he controls all the elements. He's doing speed now. Since he's doing speed, I need a technical. Let's do it, Stigi. Hammer. don't want to know what happens if this thing finishes charging. If you're the reason I lose this fight, I swear to God. I need to do this. Oh shit. I didn't mean to use it on myself. Guess it's good I used that thing when I did. This thing's coming for me, but I really need no, wait, Cal's doing his thing, we're safe. Is there any way to get more than one start? It's a big bomb thing. It's charging. Big hit there. Just off the Tempest. I really need to restore more hearts there. But I have to get that wing down. Oh, thank God, okay. Okay, Kyle's gonna do that. I am going to... There's Kyle's small cushion. You're back. I don't know what you're at now. Like you go to technical during this part of the fight? Power. This is a good time to use it. gotta switch to gun mounts. It's a really long fight. It kind of has that little dun 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 dun. It kind of has a Duel of the Fates feel a little bit. Oh, you're still power attacked. This is gonna be bad. No? Did we really just beat it with a power shot?
Stop moving?
Did we do it?
No, there's no way. He's gonna life powder, I'm gonna restore hearts. Potion it. No, wait, I'm safe. Kyle's gonna do his thing. Heals. Wait. Oh shit. Bro. I don't know. Big hit. See, the thing is, even if I'm winning the head-to-heads, like, it's just spitting out these fucking dragon bullets and it's nuking us. It's like, shit, man. Like, let's go left wing next. and get another crit. Do you hit? Okay. Kyle needs to get off that mega potion. We should be safe here, actually. I just noticed that Kyle is going to be able to hit, but we're still going to smash that wing. Okay, it's Ben doing technical. Right, Ray Wing. I don't know what a Ray Wing is, but smash it. No! Fuck me! Oh my god, dude. No!
I'm not done yet.
No! Bro, please tell me this fight starts from part two. We restart from part two, right? Tell me we start from part two. Damn. No, we do not. Well, shit. I mean, that was such a close battle. You know, maybe I should just get a little stronger and come back. I think that's gonna be the play here, because we were like scrape by and then boop. So anyway, I'm going to focus on leveling up Nergigante, because he was chasing this thing to begin with. I bet he could beat its ass if I get him up to like the mid-40s. So we will wrap up here. Next episode, I'll probably start from like, I'll probably just fight it up to where it's halfway through, and then we'll go from there. So either way, y'all stay tuned. We'll have more coming your way soon, and the next episode, we'll stop Ultura.